Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Yo, it's your boy 10. Let's talk about it. Migo Slime versus Shaq Don. Shaq Don versus Migo Slime. Yo, Gates of the Garden. This is a one round. I like this fire battle. These are battles I like definitely when, you know, got a nigga in there cooking. You know, but Shaq Don, he started off, you know what I'm saying? He definitely has some crazy little nice bars in there. I liked it the one, you know what I'm saying, with the whole slime bar, you know what I'm saying? The Migo Slime, that whole slime bar he had set up. I liked it, the Migos bar that he had in there with the Offset, Trayvo, Takeoff, and you know what I'm saying? That was fire. Then I liked the Migo little flips that he had in there. They was pretty clever, you know what I'm saying? He definitely had some good material. He set the tone. It was kind of like, yo, you know, let's see what Migo Slime, even though I know what Migo Slime capable of. But we just like, yo, it's on Migo Slime now. Let's see what he about to bring. Migo Slime gets up there. He drops some crazy stuff off top. The Japan bar. Then he go into the hibachi. You know what I'm saying? Then he go from the hibachi to the, you know what I'm saying, religious week bar on it. Yo, then he go into the 30. Like a gigolo. Then he hit a nigga with this one nigga that was guest gay. And he's like, you know, you gay, you need to pause worthy. You know, then he said he got hit his kids with two shots. That's the technical. He had a basketball reference. Migo Slime was all over the place. Actually, he one of my favorites throughout the Midwest on the up and coming. I think he's about to be the future. That's my pick. You know what I'm saying? I can't sell this. This sell itself. Yo, pardon me. Let's take this elsewhere, y'all, because, you know, we got to continue this. Messed this up, but we gonna continue it. Like I said, Migo Slime was one of them, man. You know what I'm saying? He was definitely one of them dope niggas in the building. I like his comfortability. I like his relaxation. You know what I'm saying? I think he's definitely one of the ones that's gonna be dope when it come out the new Midwest. That's like the future is just awaiting him. I like his conviction, his stage presence. Yo, the boy got it. He's one of the most, he's so comfortable on that stage. It's like he's not even breaking the sweat. So it's obvious. When he say he's elite, he's elite. He's ready for him. So I can't sell this. This sell itself, yo, man. I get this one, though, to Migo Slime. Due to, yo, he was rocking that building. I mean, bar for bar. Every bar was crazy. I can't sell this, man. So with that being said, man, if y'all ain't tuned in, man, get tuned in, man. Hit like, subscribe, hit that notification bell down below, and get my likes up, nigga, so these battles can get shared. You know what I'm saying? You know, not personal, but that's the way we get a lot. We get all this content out, so, you know, everything keep going up. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, if y'all ain't tuned in, tune in, man. Migo Slime and Shaq Don, man, because this is crazy right here. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I can't sell this. This does sell. Floyd Mayweather season. Nigga, I ain't come for half. I need the whole damn thing, nigga. You know what I'm saying? It's 1080p, Sony HD. Pick him up for view, y'all. Floyd Mayweather, nigga. I ain't come for half. I need the whole damn thing. You heard? Holla back. It's your boy, boy. Chick, click, click, bop.
Yo, it's your boy, Nez. Mr. 1080p. Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD. Pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.